subscribe and hit the bell icon to never miss another update from India Forums.
Hi, this is Ritvik Arora. You're watching me on India Forums and I'm going to tell you what's on my phone.
Ritvik Arora, who will soon be seen in the Star Plus show Ye Rishtey Hain Pyaar Ke, did our fun segment and share his phone secrets. So without any further ado, let's begin Ritvik's What's on My Phone. Which phone do you own?
I have an iPhone XS Max.
Your home screen wallpaper?
Home screen wallpaper, as you can see, is me in all my glory.
The last three tabs in your browser?
The last three tabs on Safari, this one I got to watch myself. Okay, so the first one is heavyweights with low reps versus high reps with low weights. The second is dietary fiber daily requirement. Okay, and the third one is the Nike store.
How many alarms do you have?
How many alarms do I have? This is a very interesting question because I never wake up in one alarm. Never. And so I have to, agar jaise abhi you called me at 11 o'clock, if I'm being honest. So I had my alarms from 9, 9.1, 9.5, 9.10, 9.31, 9.48. Ke so jaye aur matlab, you know, it's my ideology ke thoda so ke fir se jaag lenge. So basically bahut sare alarm hote hain. So I think around 15 alarms for one awakening.
But you were on time.
Yes.
Number of photos in your phone gallery?
How many photos do I have? It's like 3,286 photos.
The most embarrassing photo of yours?
Sabse embarrassing photo. Okay, let's see. Sabse embarrassing photo. I think this is my most embarrassing photo. Kyunki mujhe samajh nahi aa raha tha main kar kya raha hu, isme meri aankhein bhi band hai aur piche background bhi clear nahi hai. But I uploaded it anyway. But this is the most embarrassing photo I have.
Apps that you use to edit your photos?
I don't edit my photos as such, but agar fir bhi kuch karna hota to I think Instagram has the editor and everything. Yeah, filter nahi, editor hota usme. So you can adjust the ratio and everything. Mujhe apni pictures bahut technically hi wo karne ka, tweak karne ka shauk hai ki lines seedhi honi chahiye. If I'm at a desk to wo desk tedha na ho, seedha ho. So I basically use that for that.
Share a photo with a memorable backstory to it.
Okay, so this photo that I recently have on my phone, it has a very beautiful backstory because when I was in my society, dance society, this was before the show, and we used to perform all over Delhi for fests and competitions. So this is from one of those competitions which we won, and it was a beautiful competition. It was an all-girls crowd in front of me. And I used to get very hyped up going on stage in front of an all-girls crowd because jitna main shy hu real life mein, utna main open up ho jata hu stage pe aake. So, jaisa ki aapko dikhi raha hoga ki main kitna flirty aur kitna, you know, charming sa lag raha hu. So, I think this is the most interesting photo on my phone.
The last screenshot you took?
My Aadhaar card.
Most used apps?
Most used apps hongi. I think Ola cabs because I do not own a car right now, so I have to. And Zomato delivery because khana to khana hai. And Instagram and WhatsApp.
A random app that you have?
A random app. Okay. I hope ke app developers ko feel na ho aisa ki maine unki app ko random bola hai, but this app Measure. This allows you to measure anything uski photo khich ke. I don't know mere paas kyun hai. Main carpenter nahi hu, main architect nahi hu, so I have no idea mere phone mein kya kaise.
If you had to uninstall an app right now, which one would it be?
Yeah, I'll uninstall this app Measure, and I'll uninstall some more apps also. I have this app called Visit London, jo maine London ke time pe ki thi download, so I'll, you know, delete that if I have to.
The last missed call you have?
I think from my friend, his name is Aman Bothra. So he was trying to call me last night, but I was busy. So sorry Aman, but baat to ho hi gayi thi fir, so
Person you call the most?
Person who I call the most, I think this has to be my dad. And it's more like we both call each other the most. And पहले इतना नहीं था कम्युनिकेशन जैसे होता है इंडियन डैड्स और यू नो बेटों के बीच में. वी हैव दिस अनसेट थिंग कि ठीक है पापा तो समझते ही हैं और डैड ऑल्सो लाइक हाँ बड़ा हो जाएगा. बट आफ्टर आई मूव टू बॉम्बे थिंग्स कम्प्लीटली चेंज. ही इज़ लाइक टोटली इंटू माई वर्क, टोटली इंटू मी कि क्या कर रहा है कहाँ है. प्लस डैड की मिस कॉल्स होती है और मम्मी की वीडियो कॉल्स होती हैं बिकॉज शी हैज़ टू मेक श्योर कि मैं अपने घर पर ही हूँ रात में, बच्चा बिगड़ ना जाए.
Most famous person on your contact list?
The most famous person on my contact list? I don't have any numbers of such famous people, but I think Jannat might be the most famous person. Aur agar Kostas ki baat na kare to I think Alisha Panwar ka number hai mere paas.
One person who you haven't replied on WhatsApp?
One person who I haven't replied on WhatsApp?
Bas to pehle dekha hu kitne log.
नहीं आई इट्स अ थिंग लाइक मी कि मैं मैसेजेस जब पाइल ऑन हो जाते हैं आई डोंट लाइक इट. तो मतलब मेरे अगर फ़ोन पे देखेंगे आप तो कोई भी वो नहीं दिखेगा आपको सिवाय एक या दो के मैसेजेस के अनओपन और कुछ नहीं दिखा. बिकॉज आई हैव दिस थिंग कि मैसेज तो खोलना ही है कि देखना तो है ही कि क्या भेजा है बिकॉज आई डोंट लाइक दैट नंबर इन फ्रंट ऑफ द चैट. सो अभी जिस पर मैंने रिप्लाई नहीं किया आर टू ऑफ माई फैमिली ग्रुप्स, एक मम्मी की साइड का एक पापा की साइड का.
An Instagram account that you have blocked?
That I have blocked. I keep blocking many accounts. I don't know why this. I shouldn't be because I'm a public figure kind of a thing now. But it is a thing with me कि कोई भी अगर बुरा कमेंट या फिर you know बुरा कमेंट नहीं कमेंट as such doesn't matter to me. But अगर किसी ने मुझे मैसेज भेजा और वो I feel कि negative energy spread कर रहा है, so और वो मैं उनकी प्रोफाइल पे जाता हूँ और वो मुझे फॉलो भी कर रहे होते हैं विच इज़ द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग बिकॉज यू आर फॉलोइंग मी एंड यू आर हेटिंग मी. सो मैं जाके ब्लॉक कर देता हूँ.
एन इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट दैट यू स्टॉक?
हूज इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट डू आई स्टॉक द मोस्ट? आई थिंक माई ओन इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट. आई कीप स्टॉकिंग माई इंस्टाग्राम अकाउंट एंड आई कीप सीइंग द टैग पिक्चर्स बिकॉज यू नो पीपल आर सो they have made my FCs and fan pages and fan clubs everything. So I think मेरा अपना मैं देखता रहता हूँ उनके क्या अपडेट्स हैं और अपनी लाइफ के बारे में मुझे ज़्यादा इंस्टाग्राम से पता चलता है.
Last text you sent someone?
Might be 1 or 2 years ago that we need to break up because WhatsApp पे ब्लॉक हो जाते हैं लड़ाई के टाइम पे. So obviously if couples fight they block each other from everywhere. So I think it must be 3 or 4 years ago okay, this is not working out. Listen, we need to break up. Call me and let's talk this out.
Most used emoticon?
Most used is the red heart and the fire.
Call someone who you know would never pick up in the first go?
Call someone I know who will never pick up in the first go. Okay, let's see. Because generally everyone picks up in the first go क्योंकि मेरी ऐसे ऐसा किसी से लड़ाई है नहीं. बट सब उठा ही लेंगे तो embarrassing होगा थोड़ा सा तो इसीलिए कोई नहीं है. I'm very sure कि मैं किसी को भी फोन करूँगा वो सब उठा लेंगे frankly.
Lastly, are you a phone addict?
Am I a phone addict? You can say I'm a technology addict because if it's not my phone, it's the iPad because I don't have a TV abhi. So, yeah, phone, yeah, iPad.
Enjoyed.
Yeah, very much. Enjoyed it a lot. Hi, this is Ritvik Arora and you're watching me on India Forums.
We hope that you enjoyed this segment. If you did, do comment and tell us. Ashima Chavda, camera person Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.